Tonight in 7 News, a young Perth footballer dead after an on-field clash. A family's tribute to their mother killed in a police pursuit. Anger as train commuters stranded again. And on the front line with Aussie troops in Afghanistan. Nobody knows who.